So this is my moped, a 2008 Matrex, and it's not starting up. This is what it sounds like. It almost sounds like it's coming from the back. And there's a wire that's disconnected. It's right in here. If you can see it. Not sure why, and I'm not sure where it goes, or if it's not supposed to be plugged in. Hopefully you guys can help me out.